I've been dreaming on in my head like I've seen it. A life worth living is a life with meaning. I'll do what I love till my heart stops beating.
Hello everyone, this is Eric and welcome to my YouTube channel, My Footsteps Vlogs. At the moment, I'm here at Ping Che and I'm in front of the Taoist Temple. So if you want to know what is inside, come with me. Let's go and check it out. By the way, if you didn't subscribe yet, please subscribe now. Click the like button and leave some comments as well. And please don't forget to click the notification bell for you to be notified every time I upload a new video. Check it out. Very quiet. Nobody is around. It's quite vibrant. People are I'm not afraid to tulungan. Quiet place. No people. Because it's already afternoon. That's why. No people around. Only me. Many bonsais. So we just continue to walk around. Going out. And this is very good. Very beautiful. Very beautiful. What is this? Oh, this one is quite big. Ah, this last time I saw this, it's a small one, but it's very beautiful. Many fruit bearing trees here. Longan. Many longan. Very nice flower. I like it. I need to show you all. Oh, this place. I saw it in my dream. This place. I saw it in my dream. In my dream. It sounds vicious. Swimming around. Oh, yes. Run away. Very nice. I only thought I was chanting music because mostly this kind of temple supposed to be, you can hear the chanting sounds anywhere, but here is very quiet. Continue to walk around. It's already almost 6. There's a car top which have a snake on top. I don't know what that is. What's the temple? you keep supporting my channel, My Footsteps Vlogs. And I hope that I can see you all again in my next video. So this is the Taoist temple here at Ping Che Fanling. If you want to be with me again on my next steps, please subscribe My Footsteps Vlogs. I didn't finish walking around because there's a time limit, or they close at 5 o'clock, I think. So that's why I'm wondering that I'm alone inside. But anyway, I captured the most of it. So be with me again next time. So this is Eric saying, don't forget to smile, go out and make memories. Cherish all the memories that every moment brings. Thank you very much. Bye-bye and God bless.